In chapter 4, Invasion.
Need a hand, Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry. Sat link's out. Internet and phone are down. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash, convicted regime criminal.
Pardoned regime criminal. Give it time. They'll come around. LW base, are you there? LW base. How fast can you get to Metropolis?
My pardon agreement was pretty clear on no powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on. And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Whoa!
Predicted. Barry Allen has returned to action.
The task force is ready. I'll enjoy this.
Right in the lead.
When Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
I'm sorry, Cold. But you never hurt civilians. You're better than that.
Once upon a time, I was.
That was dope.
Thank you. popping you as Bruce's mole?
For all the good it did, Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole alien invasion plan.
We gotta help Dinah and Ollie.
We will. First, we need to get back to Gotham, if there's anything left of it.
Running a little slow, Flash.
Retirement'll do that to you. With you, Lawton. You should be fighting this invasion.
Got no choice. Grodd put a nano explosive in my head. His paws on the trigger. So whether I like it or not, I gotta do Grodd's dirty work.
Just business.
Grodd said you couldn't resist a good crisis.
Eobard Thawn? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen?
He is catching up to him. Damn. Back of the head.
Timeline, it's all wrong.
So go back to your own time, Reverse Flash.
You think I haven't tried? Your regime buddies killed one of my ancestors. Now I'm trapped in a paradox. I can never go home. At least I can hurt you!
I really need to see what the hell his moves are.
Woo!
I don't know any of them. God.
Next time, try stretching first.
At
least I can hurt you. Accidentally breathe.
Wait, was that last hit a dab? Did he just dab on the last hit?
Don't know how many more reunions I can take. Guess I could come back later. Hal? No, not today. Nice to see you too, Barry. Whose dead hand you pry that ring from? You know it doesn't work that way. The ring chose me. Even after you bailed on the Guardians to join the Sinestro Corps? The Guardians locked me up. But they also trained me to overcome my fears. I earned the second chance they gave me.
The Guardians made a mistake. gives us fun, we'll be in a sec. You. I told you, I'm trying to make things right. I betrayed my core, my planet, and my
family. That voice, man.
That's the worst part.
That voice.
All day I've been reminded how I failed to be a hero. How hard it's gonna be to regain people's trust. Guess we're both on that path.
We have a long way to go, Barry. It'd be a lot easier if we were together.
We need help, don't we?
Not his.
You gave me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore. Look, I get why you don't trust me. But you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back. Fine. I've got my orders. Just thought it'd help if we cooperate.
Lantern. Maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
What can I do?
You're going to Atlantis. Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
You think he'll help? He's been off radar since the regime fell.
He didn't like getting roped into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Get used to that.